Morning. Today, 27th of March, 2021, we begin a new chapter in the history of cow. I, Dr. Suvin Shetty, am the head of Department of Laboratory Medicine at Dr. L.H. Hiranandani Hospital, Mumbai. I also vice chair the quality professional division of cow. I'll be the moderator for the morning session today. And the session that we are having today, it's the first of its kind for us. It's a cow LaboCon 2021, and it's the first international virtual diagnostic conclave that we are holding it. The theme for the day for the conference is strategic planning and quality management. I'll request Dr. Seema Bhargava to give her the welcome address to the delegate. Over to you, madam.
Thank you so much, Suvin. Very good morning to all my colleagues and friends who have joined us today. It is a privilege to welcome you to this first international conclave of the Diagnostic Division of the Consortium of Accredited Healthcare Organizations, or CAHO, as it is usually referred to. A very special welcome to the faculty of our sessions, our speakers, and our chairpersons. I would also like to acknowledge our knowledge partners, National Accreditation Board for Testing and Calibration Laboratories, and the International Federation of Clinical Chemistry. The whole world, including healthcare professionals, are facing immense stresses imposed by the current COVID-19 pandemic, which has highlighted the need for quality management and adherence to safety protocols. I would hence like to start with expressing my condolences to all those who have lost their near and dear ones, to the healthcare professionals who succumbed in their line of duty. I would also like to appreciate all healthcare staff, clinical, paraclinical, and technical, who have battled the virus tirelessly and are still doing so through various means, including implementation of quality assurance of healthcare procedures as per the ISO guidelines. In the last few decades, quality has gained a major impetus in all fields, and especially in the healthcare sector. I am sure all of you are familiar with the oft-repeated phrase, quality is not a destination, it is a way of life. I feel compelled to add that it is a way of life to preserve life. And to walk on this thorn-strewn uphill path, we need integrity, a strong resolve, impartiality, and above all, a vision. And that is how CAHO came to be in 2012, through the perseverance and vision of our patrons, Dr. Girdhar Gyani, ex-director of the National Accreditation Board for Certification Bodies, Dr. Alexander Thomas, who has been the founding president, Dr. Vijay Agarwal, who is the current president, Dr. Nagendra Swami, Dr. Sahadullah Marshall, Dr. Pavan Kapoor, and Dr. Venkatesh Thupil, who is not only the lead man of India, but also has taken quality implementation in the diagnostic facilities to a very different level. We are fortunate to have these stalwarts who have put their heads together to provide healthcare organizations a platform for deliberation, discussion, and troubleshooting. CAHO is an organization where all stakeholders of healthcare can share their doubts and problems and also develop solutions to these, where the already accredited organizations provide guidance and help to those who are working towards accreditation. With the ever-advancing vision of our current president, Dr. Vijay Agarwal, and his team, including Dr. Sameer Mehta, Dr. Lalu Joseph, Dr. Sunil Kumar Sagar, Dr. Anuradha Pichamani, and Dr. Narendra Nath V, CAHO is now conducting much-required and highly appreciated training programs and intense informative courses and webinars on new as well as conventional aspects of quality for medical and non-medical consultants, as well as quality and technical personnel. Over the past decade, since its inception, there has been a growing awareness among the members of CAHO that the diagnostic divisions needed equally targeted programs for the propagation of the concept of quality and its appropriate implementation at ground level and through attainment of accreditation. Towards this larger goal, the diagnostic division of CAHO was envisaged. It is unique in that it brings together all disciplines of diagnostic facilities, not just the laboratories, but also the imaging departments. We plan to engage in a variety of educational and training programs, as well as certificate courses for the progress of all these diagnostic disciplines. So here we are today in this very first international diagnostic conclave on strategic planning in quality management, with speakers from around the world ready to share their knowledge and experience with their fellow diagnosticians. A very warm welcome to all.
Thank you, madam. We move on to the next speaker for the inaugural session. That is Dr. Aparna Jayaram. Dr. Aparna Jayaram is also the secretary and a dynamite in the diagnostic division of CAO. I'll request Dr. Aparna to speak on CAO as well as CAO diagnostic division. Over to you, Dr. Aparna.
Yeah, thank you, Suvin. Good morning, everybody. Thank you, Seema madam, for such a wonderful address. And I'm glad that, you have really mentioned each and every detail about it. I'm really happy to have all of us together on this. And this is our first virtual, though we may like something really in maybe another 2 months or so to have our lab con in physical presence. Definitely looking forward to that. All the best to all of us, and I welcome all of you. Thank you, Vijay sir and Alu ma'am. Without that, I don't think this would have happened. And thank you, Suvin. I think that's it from my side. All the best.
Thanks, Dr. Aparna. Yes. And lastly, I'd like to introduce our thorough gentleman from the diagnostic division, I should say. Never seen a more soft-spoken gentleman than Dr. Ravi, R. Ravi Kumar, sir. He's the vice chair of the diagnostic division of CAO. He's the chief coordinator of NABH at Kidwai Memorial Institute of Oncology in Bangalore. And also an eminent microbiologist, I should say. With this short brief, sir, over to you, sir.
Good morning, everybody. This is a very important session, which is called a LabCon, a first virtual laboratory conference, which is a unique conference in a combination of all laboratory specialties like microbiology, pathology, biochemistry, virology, immunology, genetics, molecular biology, and super specialized laboratories performing exclusively on COVID testing, etc. Each specialty has their own associations like IAMM, IAPM, ACBI, and other various societies, both national and international, in the CAO. That is, in this CAO Innovative International Conference, we touch upon all the major lab specialties as well as allied specialties. This is a one-day academic feast by eminent specialists like Dr. Tupil, Priya Abraham, and other people involved in this particular conference, and from all over the country, other speakers, which I am sure will fulfill the desires of all the areas concerned in laboratory. I welcome all the delegates and speakers, chairpersons, panelists, and other people to this innovative and unique conference. Thanks to Dr. Suvin, Dr. Seema, Dr. Aparna, Dr. Vijay Agarwal, and Dr. Lulu Joseph for giving me an opportunity to welcome all the delegates for LabCon. My warm welcome to all of you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.